Hey, my child. Everyone should be quick to listen, slow to speak, and slow to become angry. When you encounter difficult people, God calls you to exercise patience and understanding. God encourages you to listen more, speak less, and be slow to anger. The Lord will give you the patience to reflect His love in all you do. Type, Amen, if you believe.